You look ridiculous.
Hey!
What's up?
It's Cedric did. He's behind that tree.
The raven comes back with a shoe.
Stop it! Oh, you're scaring the vet! away one more time. The raven rushes toward to grab a bunch of grapes. The owlwitch grabs a bunch of grapes. This is a very strong bunch of grapes. If you want to eat more, take it more.
Sophia, we have to catch the raven.
When the raven flies toward the cake, I will use the net to catch it. James, the raven flies back. Pull the cake up. The raven rushes to grab away.
It comes back. Let's catch it.
Sophia pulls the net off to catch it, but it breaks away. The raven pecks at Sophia's head to tease her and flies away. Suddenly, the owl witch pulls the wake up. Sophia takes a stone to hit the raven. It makes the raven fall into the ground. The owl witch flees to the horizon.
Abracadabra!
This is the movement magic for everything.
Great! Wow, great!
Let's make a effective.
She is eating candies. Suddenly, she gets a loose tooth. She cries louder and louder. Sophia gives Amber a perspective.
You should wait, and you look like a grandmother.
Oh, what a lovely tooth. You can put your tooth under your pillow when you sleep.
Amber is running into the class.
Yesterday, the tooth fairy gave me a coin.
She guessed a loose tooth too.
Sophia, you're sure right.
Let's put the teeth under your pillow.
Sophia's come back home, then puts her tooth and effective and goes to bed. The old witch breaks into her bathroom to steal Sophia's tooth. The red fairy flies into Sophia's bedroom.
Abracadabra, small!
She looks at her, smiles, and flies away.
Good morning.
I'm playing football.
We could make a team. You will be the keeper. No, no magic.
Your Highness.
Let me do it.
So far.
Where is ball going?
Bye.
It's Cedric did. He's behind that tree.
Ha 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 ha!